Okay, we're starting off at the Bee House. We're in Taipei. Staying here for the night. Raining off and on. The typhoon is kind of in the general area of Taipei right now. So hopefully the rain doesn't get too crazy. We're going to be going to Menya Itto, the very famous Japanese ramen shop, has a chain, like a chain of shops all over Asia. One in Bangkok, one in Hong Kong, and we're going to go to the one in Taipei. I'm staying near the Taipei Main Station area. It's a great location. Easy access to public transportation. And yeah, Itto is actually like a walking distance. The other nice thing about the Taiwan Menya Itto is it's open until 1 a.m., which is amazing. It's already, it's almost 10:30 here in Taipei. Yeah, so most ramen shops are, they're only open lunch and then they take a break and then they're open for dinner, maybe like 2 or 3 hours for lunch and dinner. So most places by 9 o'clock, they're probably gonna be closed. So this is kind of nice to have like a pretty famous shop. Open this lake. Yeah, the weather is so unpredictable, like it'll be pouring, the crazy wind, and then now it's settled down. I don't see. There's no rain anymore. It's crazy. What is this place? Is this like a school or Mocha Taipei. Yeah, the M probably stands for London. So some type of art display maybe. That sound. It's creepy.
Family marks.
Wait.
Family mark? You want to know family mark?
What? Okay. Gonna have to come back. Check it out. I think I need to be on the other side. Let's go. This lamplight makes crazy effects on the video. Okay, there's a spa. I was looking up spa sauna type places near the hotel. This might be the one I was looking at. Looks like 24 hours. Yeah, maybe. Like a big road here. That's a really nice road. up ahead.
Nice.
I wonder what their hours are. The lights reflect off like wet streets. Beautiful. But not safe for walking in. You gotta be careful. Okay, so they're open until midnight too. I think the Itto also has alcohol. I think that's what you gotta do these days. Like if you're gonna, yeah, you either have to have like really lean operations. almost slipped. And I think I have to be on the left. The red walking man, but it's flashing. Here it is.